Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Let's try to heal Vic here. He's crippled. I think Myron might also be crippled. Sulik seems crippled. Vic looks healthy already. I guess he's not hurt anymore. All right, Sulik though. He looks healthy already.
What you be needin'?
Oh, okay. Maybe they were automatically healed just walking into that place? The clinic, because there was no option. Or maybe just automatically healed them. Or it just, I don't know. It just takes a certain amount of time until it heals by itself. Wait, no. Why am I going over there? This is Myron. You heal the crippled left arm. Myron looks healthy already. Okay, good. Lenny looks healthy already. Okay, sweet. We are ready to go. So, go to the den and tell Carl it's alright to come back home. And find Woody the Ghoul for Percy. So it looks like we should head to the den. On the way back, we'll head to New Reno. Or not. This is New Reno. Just on Vault City. We need to find Mr. Bishop in New Reno. Guess we've done all that. Yeah, so let's head to New Reno. Let me just save now that I've successfully healed him. I don't want to get suddenly killed. Oh, Redding's over there. Broken Hills, New Reno, wow. Let's head for Broken Hills first. It's gonna take a while. Encounter! Okay, golden geckos. We can handle golden geckos. How much? 45 hit points. it come. Run, Myron, run. Are you supposed to be shooting the one I shoot? We be wanting to fresh meat. We be glad you're here. One down. Oh, that one. Yeah. I don't want to hit these guys, so let's shoot this. Increase my AC. Tough golden gecko. Nice. Knocking the stuffing out of it. Is it still alive? Yes, but not for long. Blood. Hmm. You do the bad thing to us. Good thing I healed these guys. I'm not sure that this is such a great idea. What, defending ourselves? Critically hit for no damage, huh? He's using his 44 Magnum, Myron. Scrappy Bone, be helping me now. He's fine. Laying him out. And all the gecko skins. Okay. Now, alright. Let me just give this stuff to Sulik then.
What you be needing?
Heal yourself.
Will do. Will do.
You take this stuff and that too, why not? All right, how's he doing? Not sure anyone else got hit. He didn't get hit. We're good. Every once in a while there's something to loot here, but random stuff, but not this time. Save my progress thus far. A lot of ways to go here. Encounter. Oh, this Kaga guy again. So we meet again, Kaga. grunt. I'll take the AC boost. Nice. Cargo is critically hit for 25 hit points with no armor, knocking the combatant to the ground. Ah, Raider was hitting instead of Kaga. Damn, you popped a goddamn lung. Don't get up. You should stop while you're ahead. This guy's got a lot of hit points. 253. Well, we've got him down like about a third. Run, Myron! Missing? Hitting? We'll be getting a taste for your blood now. How are we doing? Well, we know I'm at 25. Lenny is good. Vic is unhurt. Kaga's 212. Sulik at 74. I'm just gonna heal myself. Thankfully, we've got unlimited here. $62 out of $88. One more. Good. I still think I should be a rear tactical observer. Ouch. You're gonna regret that. Oh man, I grow tired of our constant meetings. Use a stim pack. Sulik at 27. Lenny at 112. Vic at 90. I'm using a super stim pack. Of course, I'm kind of hurting. Can I? Yeah. Basically, using this round just to heal. Unfortunately. Eating this stuff like candy now. Take that. Ooh, Lenny was hit instead of Kaga. Kaga was hit, I think, by his own man. Oh, damn. Chosen one. Oh, wait. Who's... That's Kaga. That's Sulik. Ow. I'm gonna do the same thing again. I'm gonna give him a super stim pack and heal myself. He's perfectly good now. I'm gonna run out of these things. Oh, that's me. Stop shooting Lenny. Ew. You'll regret you ever heard the name Kaga. Alright, of course, Vic is unhurt still. He's getting hurt. Kaga has 160. Sulik at 37. Holy crap. Taking a beating. Could you imagine if I hadn't gotten this new armor? Let him run. We'll take care of these guys. They're only gonna take pot shots at us as we walk away or run away, so. Ouch. Let's see how tough you are. Not too much tough anymore. Sulik is at 88. Lenny, 86. He's fine. He's fine. I'm just not fine. Can I, like, take a round to shoot somebody? I can't shoot anybody this round. Yeah, I need 5. I only got 4. Okay, I'm gonna actually shoot someone this time. She has 40 points. He has 3. 46. 63. This is the guy who has 3. Take a 3-step. Right? I got what, 8? Take a 3-step so I don't shoot Sulik. And done. Sulik! Ow. Lenny was hit for 83 hit points? He's got 3 hit points. Sulik has 11 hit points. Holy crap. Lenny's more hurt. Gee, I wish I could help. Sulik? Does it? Can I? I can use both. Take it all. Alright, we need to take these guys out. 46, 63, 40. I'm taking a risk, but you bastard. Okay, now I could be in trouble now. Yeah, I'm dead. Alright.
Rest in peace, chosen one.
Why, thank you. Yeah, that was rough. Alright, let's try that again. Let's try to stay in the middle here. Encounter! Bishop says no trespassing. Oh, Kaga again. Don't shoot, just run. You gotta pay for that. Hitting the right leg. Run, guys. Scream for me. Well, we're gonna get out now. Another encounter. Ah! God. 29 and 36. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. You're at full, aren't you? Can't leave that way. So who are these people attacking each other? Too bad I can't mouse wheel with it. Okay, whatever. Merchant's Guard. Maybe we should just let them take each other out. Erp. They killed one. You don't know what you just started. This could be good. Because then we'll go around looting everybody. I'm gonna try to step away from these guys, I'm not caught in the middle. Last thing you'll see is my grinning face. Wow. Oh jeez. Hope you think it's just as funny when I do that to you. Dead raiders. So these are Merchant's Guard, Caravan Master, alright. Not surprising, missed. I eat punks like you for breakfast. Getting old, that actually hurt. These guys are good. Just don't attack me when you're done. 45. I'll take one single step forward. Don't bother screaming for mercy. Okay. Not a problem. Wow. It's horrible deaths. How are our people doing? Should be mostly unharmed. too slow. Too sucky aim is what it is. Out of ammo for his H and K. That hurt. You're a joke. All out war here. -73%. I'm gonna teach you some manners. You gonna punch me now? One to grow on. Gonna feed you to the dogs. Like I say, I think you're just gonna shoot me. We don't like your kind around here. Take it all. Hey, I felt like I'd get hurt doing this, you know? Almost dead, I hope. 44 hit points. They must be almost done. It's just her against all of them? You want more of this, huh? Everyone's missing. 24 points, Raider. Traveler. 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 Caravan Master, yeah. Anybody else? Runoff or something? Nope. Well, I'm just gonna run over there then. Where's your mama now? I don't even want to try to hit her. She's in the middle of the crowd. I'm gonna shoot one of them. Is that the best you can do? I'm just gonna pass my turn. She's gotta be almost dead. Well, she's being hit for little amounts of damage. -11 hit points. -9. -7. Taking forever just to kill these because they're all out of ammo. 4. 1 hit point. You're a joke. Yeah, she literally got 1 hit point left. Alright, take her down. There you go. No one comes to the boss armed. Alright, well now we get the spoils of war and all that stuff. Of course, most of their ammo is gone. Look, though. A Stimpak. An assault rifle. She's gotta be out of ammo. Nice. M3A1 grease gun, submachine gun. Gonna be weighed down with weapons. No drawn weapons near the boss. Yeah, too damn bad. Mm. Waiting for myself to be overweighed. Another stim pack. Nice. What we got here? Combat shotgun. Yep, we're out. Sulik?
What you be needing?
Take some of this stuff. Too much. Take that much. I'll give the rest to Vic, I guess. Heal yourself.
We didn't want to be a little girl about it, but... We didn't want to be a little girl about it, but...
Yeah, Vic? Let's heal ourselves after. I don't want these bodies to decay away. Not sure if they will. But best to take no chances. See if you can carry all three of these. Nice. Remains of a raider, not you. I think I got these already. There we go. Radiation warnings on. Alright. Oh! What? Oh! For having our weapon out? One down. Putting you away for good. Oh, look how she runs away with her arms waving like that. Okay. Now if I try, I might hit, is this Sulik then? I might hit Sulik at this point. So let's take care of... I have a fair shot on this guy. Luckily, these guys are really hurting. Should have left it alone. He's running now, too. I really can't hit these guys. Time to earn my pay. Ow, my spleen. Okay. You aren't that good after all. I'm gonna get closer and then shoot her. 6%. I don't think I can shoot him now. Alright, now we got more goodies. Ooh, look at all the stuff she's got! Healing powder, mentats, buff out, psycho, jet, and some 44 magnum. Oh, and 14mm. Shivs. We got shivs? And a stim pack and a partridge in a pear tree. I took all that stuff. Have I seen I don't think I've seen shivs yet. This homemade knife is as dangerous as it is easily concealed. Its presence can't be detected by others. Alright, awesome. Nice, a stim pack. I guess we should have taken that. We're rich. Well, that's one of the raiders. That looks like two people. We're rich now. Eighty-one out of 90. 114. Myron completely unhurt. Sulik. Doing fine. Let's work on our first aid skill here. Wow, I have a lot of crap. Yeah, we're gonna do something. We're gonna heal Vic. And not you, because you're a punk. He's fine now. I think I can't do it anymore now. The strain might kill you. Let's sleep. That's not what I meant to do. I cannot rest. Okay. Well, can I use doctor on myself? I look severely wounded, huh? Failed to do any healing. Yeah, I'm not that good at the doctor. Alright, let's just take some stim packs. I did pick up a bunch. So, how much money? 1404. And I got a lot of stuff to sell. It's awesome. Alright, saving. What am I even up to? 78, yeah. That was an awesome haul right there. Band of Raiders. Yeah, they are rather tough. Have at thee. I eat punks like you for breakfast. Okay, Lenny needs help. Starting to slow down a bit, huh? You're 38 hit points. Sulik at 59, god. Vic and Myron, of course, are completely unhurt. Oh, you hit me, you ass. Oh, she shot her own guy. Okay, I'm dead. That was entertaining, though, while it lasted.
You have died. Your village is lost, doomed to die of starvation.
I don't care that much, I'm dead. Let's try again. What? I didn't move. Put him away or get away. Alright. Talk to the boss, he'll set you up right. The boss is female. I've heard good things about a person fitting your description. I guess it would be alright to trade some of our cargo to you. Here's what I got. Alright. Oh, uranium ore. A chunk of uranium ore unrefined. I guess we can use that for something at some point. I can buy it for free? It says zero. Alright. I just have to put one. Cannot carry that much. The stuff must be heavy. I got some uranium ore. £10, wow. How much can you carry? Mr. Lenny, 20 out of... Okay. I'm just gonna give you this uranium ore. Who knows, we might need it for something someday. Carry some of this stuff too. Want some of these water chips? There you go. Pleasure doing business with you. How do I get out of here? Thank you. Dude, if they didn't have any money, we could have sold some of this stuff we got. Since we keep dying, I'm just gonna save periodically. I know it's cheesy, but the LP must continue, you know? Start moving. Keep moving. Sulik overloaded again? Did he get hurt again? Okay, stop moving around.
What you be needing?
Alright, we gotta take 50 pounds off of him then. Unfortunately, you can't see the weight of these things in the trade screen. One more weapon should do it. Alright, good. Oh, I don't want to trade. I want to talk. And then I want to exit. Make sure he's not overweight. Okay, good. I wanted to hit talk, not trade. That's a good thing about having all these companions. Jeez, the first time I click, she never moves. And they got all these pack mules. Oh, an encounter right off there. A caravan. Alright, friendly at least. I'm still not... Caravan master. Okay, we got Rataway. I'll trade for that. And doctor bags. And this, and this. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, he doesn't have a lot of cash, but he's got stuff. Alright, so I'll take all these Rataways. Antidotes, eh. Doctor's bags. Oh my god, $3,400. Well, let's just load it up and see how much this stuff is. Actually, the bad thing is, I've unloaded all my stuff. So I need to trade.
What you be needing?
I took most of the stuff off of him. Okay. I can carry more. I want to hold on to the combat shotgun. Let's kick three of these grease gun things. I'll take the shivs. H&K cause assault rifle. 5mm that takes. Takes 12 gauge shotgun shells. 45 caliber. Shotgun shells. Yeah, I think we're gonna upgrade from the regular pipe rifle here. I'll take that too. What kind is this? 10mm. Let's see if I can carry all this. Nope. How much? Yeah, I'm close to my limit. Eh. Hardly worth anything. Nice, look at that. I had a feeling that would work out. Golden Gecko Pelts. So on top of this, I will give him $376. Which I'm probably going to take back from him with the next transaction. Look at that. So 4 Rataway, 2 Doctor's Bag, 2 Stim Packs, and that's it. Wow, that's a lot of money. For just that stuff. But we got rid of the Golden Gecko Pelts, the Sledgehammer, 3 Grease Guns, Submachine Guns, and 2 Shivs. Now I can carry a bunch more stuff. Anything else, Lenny? Yeah, give me the pipe rifle. I'm gonna get rid of that. And that. Assault rifle. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this. Yeah, I'm not gonna use this stuff. I'm not proficient in it, and I don't want people killing me with submachine guns. Okay, so done with Lenny and Sulik. Yeah, he doesn't have enough to buy this stuff from me. How much money do we have now? Not that much. Well, I really didn't barter that really for money. I got stuff. let's see if there's anything else cheap that we want to give him.
So, you
shut up. He doesn't have anything. Vic. Vic's got stuff. Apparently these assault rifles do not stack. Okay, we're bound to sell those as well. Saving. Take this forever to get anywhere. Almost back to Broken Hills, though.
Chosen, the village weakens. It is harder to touch your dream. You must hurry, or we will all...
I don't know what to tell you. You can't just do anything you please here. A caravan fending off some raiders. Alright. Oh. We got a ghoul caravan. Caravan master is about to die. I'm gonna dance on your grave. Bye, caravan master. Oh, I think you broke a rib. Well, they're like making mincemeat of these guys. This raider's weak. Should I? Can I? Jeez, they're tough. Now the good news is this one's almost dead. Let's hope they don't all turn on me. Your mama teach you that move? Oh, here they come. Ouch. Oh god, I have one hit point? I have one hit point. Yeah, we know what I'm doing. I'm really lucky there. One hit point. How's everyone else doing? Vic, 58 out of 90. Myron, unharmed. Sulik, unharmed. Lenny, unharmed. She has 22 points left. She has 63. I'm gonna stay on my ground and take the AC. Vic's taken off. He has 3 hit points. Well, I wish I could finish that lady off. But then the other guy, or one of them, two of them, will finish me off. Hit the raider, too. I'm bad, but you're the baddest. Vic, just stay out of harm's way. Hit points, undamaged. 22 for this one. That's Sulik. 38. Yes. Critically missed and lost the rest of her ammo. Haha. Who are you calling a bitch? Sulik has 96 hit points. He's alright. Lenny, 110. I was hit instead of Raider, nice. I'm gonna feed you to my pet iguana. Well, if you keep missing me, of course Myron might kill me. Nice, Raider out. Unhurt. This lady, 17. So we've got 2 unhurt people. We got this ghoul hanging out here doing nothing. Ouch. So these guys, there's 2 of them, both unhurt. Out of ammo. Good news. It hit me again. Do I risk it? How much is Myron hitting me for? 14. I think I might risk it to take this guy out. Because then he won't be... He's apparently aiming at this person, so if I get rid of this person... It takes care of the problem. Guard is out of ammo for the hunting rifle. Let's get out of the way of Myron. I'm going to enjoy this. As Myron's just running now. Nice. Six hit points. Put your weapon away before we shoot you. Alright. Don't even think of stealing from the boss. I am gonna steal from the boss. The boss is dead. More goodies. How much can you carry, Vic? Yes, you can carry some. Can you carry these three? Yes. Man, we're gonna get rich off all these guns. I might have missed one. I think there's two here. Just laying like one right lengthways. Yeah. Boss, I'm really messed up. You gotta get Lenny to check me out. I tried, boss, but I'm not doing so hot. I'll do what I can, though. Alright, what do I do? Ask Lenny then? Okay, I might probably just carry one. He's overweight. Like, it shouldn't let me give it to him then. Did I get both of these? Damn it. Yeah, I don't have an option to tell him that. Thing is, I can give him my crap. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. The supplies in the first aid kit run out. You can't heal the dead. Oh. I didn't know that. I meant to get Vic anyway. It runs out every time. But yet... okay. How's he doing now? One out of 90. Is this helping? I have a minor wound, but I can keep going. Doing fine. Alright. Oh, I missed that one. So he is fine. I don't know how to get Lenny to do it. I'm mostly healed up, boss, but I've been better. Fully healed, boss. Anything else? Okay.
What you be need? We didn't want to be a little. We didn't want to be.
Okay. How's he doing now? 96, good enough. Empty, though. Typical well found in the wasteland. All these things are empty. Haven't found lootable pots in a while. It's too bad they're all empty. Oof. Nope. Yeah, there is better. Extra long episode, guys. Kind of do it like this, so if you want to skip all this, you can. Some people like watching the random combat. gonna save again here. Inching my way closer. Encounter. Oh, they're over there. I'm gonna watch this happen. Oh. I can put that back. Oh. I'm healed. I mean, I'm healed. I'm injured. Alright. Can't heal myself this time. Feed you to the dogs. Oh wow. Holy crap. Skag. Alright, I better heal myself. I healed everyone except for me. How self-sacrificing of me. I'm starting to run out of these. We will prey on the remains. Actually, we're against these guys. Oh my god, you just killed both! Two people at once. Oh, I thought that one was dead. Get back up. Holy crap. Which of this is the caravan? I don't know who's on our side. I think this is the caravan. You want more of this, huh? Yeah, these are raiders. Okay. So I got this one unharmed. That one 19 hit points. This one 43. This one 60. And this one 19. I'm gonna try to get a little bit closer and hit this. Wait, it's this one, isn't it? 43. 19. This one in the middle. Loser! Sorry, Vic. Not the best you can do? Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm gonna look a little bit closer. Still, oh, 9 hit points now. Nice. Holy crap. Wow. This is the last guard. 11 hit points. She's got 19. This guy's got 43. This one's unharmed at Myron likes to snipe, but he needs to be better at it. Yeah, buddy, lean into the blow. 7 hit points left. And done. You are history. Ow, my spleen. Shouldn't start what you can't finish. I'll finish it all right. These two are in a one-on-one melee battle here. We'd be ready to eat of your heart. Okay, the raider has 7 hit points. The merchant guard is 11. Wow, that's close. Last thing you'll see is my grinning face. Four points, 11. You're welcome. All right, now we're gonna have to put our gun away again. Even though the caravan master is dead. Trading. Can you take that? Thank you. Don't mind if I do. Minigun. I had a feeling I wasn't gonna be able to pick that up. The minigun's heavy.
What you be needing?
How much can you carry? Some. Let me just look at this. You can carry a little bit more. You can carry another 22 pounds. Alright, talking. How much is this minigun? Nice, huh? 30 pounds. You can't carry it. Who can? You know, Vic can. Barely. Oh, I should have gone into trade. Oh, not Vic. Lenny, I mean. Thought Lenny said Vic. Yep. So Lenny's full. He's overweight. Vic is overweight. If I go like this, will he be good? Yes. Okay, Vic's full. Lenny's full. And Sulik is full?
What you be needing?
Sulik can carry another 22. Can't carry a minigun. 22. Let's wait on that one. Another minigun. Got two miniguns. Oh, here's all the goods. We got three miniguns. If we can possibly carry them. Weren't there some who died like right over here? Okay, so we can give Sulik some of these guns.
What you be needing?
I think I might have to leave the miniguns. I mean, maybe Myron can take one. Yeah, he's pretty much done. Alright. Where'd Myron go? The hell's Myron? Oh, stuck in here.
So,
shut up. Actually, that's not what I meant to go into. Can you carry 30 pounds of something? Oh, yeah. I might be able to give him all the miniguns. Ones now. Damn it.
So,
shut the hell up. Get the other one. There's two more. I can only carry one at a time. And I'll go get those other guns then. Yeah. You need a new thing to say. He might use these. I don't know if there's any ammo in some of them. Hopefully not. I don't think that he would be able to use them. He's not exactly strong, you know? Wasn't there one more? This one, there was one more. Here it is.
So,
alright, we're done. We're done giving him that stuff. He can't carry another minigun. We don't have any more room for any more miniguns. Alright, so let's go back and get those other weapons. We got some major selling to do. Done. Listen up, locking me in. I might have just checked that one out, even though. How are we doing? 76, good enough, I guess. 103, he's fine. Lenny's fine. It's fine. Is he the one who's... he is somewhat hurt. Can I use this yet? Three times. It's worth it, cause heal him and get XP. Okay. Oh, he's only three off. He's fine now. What about my own self? I think I'm just gonna take a couple stim packs. Dangerous out here, so one more save. Time to be on our way. We're almost there. What? They're exploding, what the hell? The cows explode. Mad Brahmin was hit for 99 hit points and was killed. Oh!
Your village is lost, doomed to die of starvation.
Are you serious? What? That's crazy. Okay, now I see the object was to stay away from the Brahmin. That's why I keep saving so much, guys. I know it's cheesy, but stuff like that. Are we closer? Yeah, I don't know. Let's just go. And by that I mean actually. Why am I not moving? Jeez. I keep stopping. Now we don't need to do anything in Broken Hills. Downtown is the beginning area. Now to New Reno. And then our trek will be complete. New Reno and then back to the den. We have two things to do in the den. A gang. What you doing in my hood? Alright, they're pretty far away from us. There's really only three of these guys? Just making sure here. Apparently there's only three of them. Where are we? Oh, there's a flamethrower fuel. They're kind of tough. Ever had a knuckle sandwich? By using a bullet? No. Ah! You shot your own person. Critically hit, knock into the ground. Finish her off. Didn't get a chance to use that flamethrower now, did you? Lenny was hit instead of me. Too slow. All right, I'm getting messed up. Three of these left. I might be using all these. Yeah, definitely. Done. I can't even reload. I still have the super stim packs, but rather not use them. 15 points left. This one's undamaged. Step forward 3. Goodbye. Now you've got me pissed off. Out of ammo, aren't you? We're not. Nice. Done. Cool. Got another one of these 223 pistols. Another 14mm. And I bet you we can't carry this. And everyone's pretty much full. We don't have anyone to give it to, so. How's everyone else doing? I'm kinda hurting. Myron is fine, of course. I think everyone's pretty much fine. Lenny's okay enough. And Sulik is completely healed and at full strength. Can I use this? I'm gonna use it for the three times. I guess I'm taking a super stim pack. This is empty anyway. I would love to trade these guns for stim packs. Most of them anyway. How much? 38 out of 88. I'm not gonna search this area. I don't think there's anything really on these maps. Usually not. Super long episode. Where are we? Mobsters. Alright. Making a diplomatic exit. Now, where are we? Another one. Buy again. Oh, God. A traveler. Where's the traveler? Oh, you're a traveler. Seventy-five hit points has a combat knife. Got a lot of hit points for someone with just a combat knife. Oh, there's something in there. Maybe. Combat knives. Alright, let's talk to this traveler. Hail, fellow traveler. Where are you headed? Oh, it doesn't really matter. I just decided to travel one day, and well, here I am. What do you do? I do odd jobs here and there to get me by, but mostly I just travel. Maybe you can help me. I need some directions. Well, I don't know. I'm pretty new to this area, and I've only been to the following areas. An old abandoned facility. Yeah, a while back I came across an old facility that looked like it had been abandoned since the Great War. Looked pretty important, too, so I bet it's chock full of pre-war goods. I would have scavenged the place by myself, but its grounds were covered with some real pissed-off man-eating plants. I'm not planning on going back, so I guess it's all right if I show you where it is. Thank you. Need directions to some other places. The New California Republic. Now, there's a nice place. I'd like to settle down and live there someday. Clean, nice people, and very well maintained. It's located right here on your map. Will you barter? Yes. But you really don't have much. You don't have anything cheap enough to sell you, sorry. Nothing that I'd be willing to part with anyway. Alright. Nice talking to you. Gotta save again. This is like the monster episode, guys. Okay. Don't you love that sound? Now, we want to find from Vault City. Deliver Moore's briefcase to Mr. Bishop in New Reno. Not completely sure where Mr. Bishop is. But this is New Reno. So join me next time for our quest to find Mr. Bishop and to sell a whole crap load of guns and get some stim packs and possibly other goodies. And money. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.